Hello friends, and welcome to my next year of vlog. Guess where I am right now? I'm in Paris. You can't really tell, but here is the Louvre behind me. Am I saying it right? The Louvre.
The Louvre.
I don't know how to speak any French. My mom is trying to teach me because she knows a bit, but I don't know any French. But it's our first day here. We just had some lunch, and this is pretty much our first stop. Other than just kind of like some exploring, we had some chocolate at this really good place. I don't know what it was called. So it's pretty beautiful so far. Let me switch the camera around. So here is the Louvre, and it is quite beautiful around here. Just giving you the full 360 right now. Now we are just going to go in, so I think I will see you guys in there if they let me record anything. Here we are at the Louvre. How are you enjoying the Louvre so far?
It's just amazing.
It's pretty cool and pretty big. This is only the first room where we've gone into. There's a nice, you know, dude right there. There's some peeps hanging out here. Just really lots of friends around the area today. You know, everyone came out. Looking real nice, looking their best. Yeah, we're really enjoying it. No, it's so beautiful, and I am seeing a butt currently. There's a butt. If you spy the butt back there, you win. I know I'm being immature, but no, this is really awesome, and it's really cool, I think, first thing to do here. It's so beautiful. Like, just hold on a sec. Look at these beautiful ceilings and just archways, and just everything is so beautiful. Mom, I'm gonna meet up with you later. I'm just gonna take a quick bath. Side note, there's a lot of cute boys here catching my eye, so. Now, I'm not sure which area this is called, but it has absolutely beautiful ceilings in every single room, and it's so pretty, and I'm really, really enjoying it, and just a lot of sculptures and heads. So beautiful, it's honestly breathtaking, and I hope that this is giving you guys a little taste of it and that you're enjoying it. Over yonder in the distance, I have spotted the Eiffel Tower, and this is my first sighting of it. Never thought this moment would happen. This is just wow, this is really nice. Day of the week is it? I can't keep up. Tuesday. It's our second day in Paris. We're here for 3 days, and we are walking to a museum. What's it called? The Orsay, right? Orsay. Then I think later today I'm gonna get my shop on because I've really been wanting to do that. So I think that's what today entails. Oh, little doggy. Hello. It's a little puppy. I guess I will just catch up with you in a little bit. Bye! Alright, we're at the flagship Sephora store, and it's freaking ginormous. Like, you see how far this goes back? I don't know if you're allowed to be filming in here, so they might tell me to stop. But. Mini toddler BFW! And bye! So adorable! Guys, it is now our last night in Paris, and I didn't really talk vlog today. I think I got a couple clips, but we were just pretty busy today. It's been pretty non-stop, but I think I got a lot of footage the other couple days we were here. I hope I got enough, but anyway, it has been such a lovely time. I'm so sad to leave. Tonight we are going to the Eiffel Tower. That's kind of how I thought we should end our trip. I'm so tired right now. Jet lag is killing me. I never thought jet lag was like, I never have experienced it before, but I'm pretty much 9 hours off because I was in LA right before this, and so that was 9 hours difference from here, 6 hours difference from East Coast, so it's just been so weird. But right now I'm just chilling in this little, like, it's so pretty, this little patio thing, I don't know, in our hotel. I don't remember the name of our hotel, but I'll tell you guys if I remember. But if you look up, you can see the sky. And my mom is, like, printing our boarding passes for the morning. We're flying to Switzerland. We're staying in Lauterbrunnen, which is just, like, a little town in the mountains, I think. And that's gonna be more of, like, a chill part of our trip. London and Paris have been very, like, go, 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 like, so busy city, just, like, walking and doing tons of things every day, and it's been so amazing, but I am excited to kind of, like, have some relaxation time and some time in the mountains to, you know, decompress and things like that. But today I did a teensy bit of shopping. Yesterday I also did some shopping. I really didn't buy that much while I was here. I probably bought a total of maybe, like, 8-9 things, like, small things. I got only, like, 2 clothing items. I got a couple beauty products. I got some sunnies, which are right here, and a bag yesterday that I will show you guys, and I'm gonna totally do, like, a Europe haul at the end of all of this. We went to this really pretty cafe for lunch. It was all, like, pink and so pretty, and then we went to Notre Dame, I think it's Notre Dame, so pretty there too. Got some lunch, and then we did a little bit more shopping, and we just came from this amazing place called Angelina, and it's, like, a dessert place, and it's, like, famous. It was so good. I got the best hot chocolate I've ever had in my life. Like, it literally tasted like the most delicious bar of chocolate. It was just, like, poured into liquid hot form in my cup, and it was so freaking good. And I got dessert too, and I'm so full from that now. Here's the, like, I'm so sad. I just got the tiniest little bag today, and I have, like, I went to, like, 3 stores, but I only got just, like, very few things today. But thank you guys who tweeted me stores to go to. I went to pretty much all of them. Yesterday, the Galerie Lafayette, is that how you say it, was the most beautiful, amazing department store I've ever been to in my life. Sadly, we got there at closing time, so I only had time to buy a couple things. I wish I had more time to look. It was so beautiful, though, and yeah, I really enjoyed the shopping yesterday, and then just did a little bit today, but I have really enjoyed my time here in Paris. I wish I had more time. I will finish this vlog tonight when we go to the Eiffel Tower, I think. So thank you for listening to me talk for the past almost 5 minutes. Shut up, Lindsay. Heck up. Oh, oh, oh. Hi guys, so I realized that I did not get to end my Paris vlog, so I'm ending it right now because I'm actually not there anymore. I'm in Switzerland now. I'm in Lauterbrunnen, Switzerland, and I am about to start right after this my Switzerland vlog. So I just wanted to say bye. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope I got some good clips for you. And also I wanted to just say, because I don't think I've said this in a vlog yet, if you are not friends with me on Snapchat, add me. My Snapchat is just beauty baby, because I've been doing Snapchat stories every day that I've been here, so you don't have to wait for these vlogs. You can see pictures, you can see little videos from my days, and just, you know, kind of all that jazz, what I'm up to every day. So add me if you have a Snapchat, and you can see my stories. And I hope you guys like this. Give it a big thumbs up if you did. And now we take Switzerland.